So, we actually won?
Fucking right we did.
We must save the entire galaxy more often.
Count me in! Next time, I promise I won't almost destroy it first.
No more promises from you.
We're in this moment, people. Let's make sure we bask in it. There you are, you old dog.
We have multiple dog report items to discuss.
Case is closed. No need. Guardian of Galaxies. Live up to name.
They had some help.
Oh, gosh! Who are all these little guys?
If Guardian are looking for more work, Cosmo always chasing problems.
I think what we need right now is a nice walk.
Well fought, Destroyer, and your delicate friends.
The lady deems me delicate?
And who is this precious little candy in his golden wrapper?
Ew, gross.
Lady Hellbender, we regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting their pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Seknarf 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on my ground.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss rates.
As we calculated, the Golden God proved key to dismantling the Universal Church of Truth.
A sound summation.
How about a little credit for not letting you make the worst decision of your collective lives?
Twice.
Your additional
data analysis did adjust
certain computational.
You can just feel the world butt clenching.
Pretty sure you would.
What, wild beast? What foul fluid! Foolish, fickle creature!
Behold, one of the other guardians of the galaxy.
What did he say?
Yeah, that'll show you to your room. Except we don't got a spare room, you big lug. No. Flark, no. Hey, Brute, you give her yours. I got a lot of important scut in mind.
I'm glad it's this ending, not the really sad one. How many sad endings were there?
Ugh, of course.
Boom.
Please proceed.
Nah, you go ahead.
No need, I insist.
No, I insist.
Please proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our progress.
Which is why you should go first.
Huh? I will voyage through the vexing vestibule.
We'll be right back.
What now?
I don't know. Sky's the limit, I guess.
Clearly it is not.
We could rob a bank.
We are broke.
Wow! I am not robbing a bank. That's illegal.
And super fun.
You are corrupting the child.
Relax, Drax. It's a suggestion. A potentially really lucrative suggestion. You okay there, Gold Bond?
It is irritating indigestion. Nothing of note.
Okay. Well, there's a bathroom in the back if you need it.
So, Mantis, now that the universe is safe again, what are you gonna do?
I don't know. I guess I'll go back to Lamentis. Although, I hear Earth is really nice this time of year. Ooh, maybe I'll go check out Contraxia. You can gamble there.
Shouldn't we give Contraxia a bit of time to, you know, unpromise?
Either way, it is no place for a child.
Seriously, man. Oh, you don't look so good.
Where's the first aid kit? I have basic field training.
We do not own a first aid kit.
What are you talking about? We have a first aid kit.
Engine tape doesn't count.
You probably just need some ginger ale.
Don't worry about little old me. I feel simply... fabulous.
Come on!
Mark!
Magus.
Yeah, this is the one where Golden God Guy is consumed by the bad thing and tries to destroy the galaxy. And probably succeeds.
Why does it feel like Bug Girl's inside my head?
I'm inside all of your heads. This way, Magus can't overhear your super amazing plan.
Which is?
Oh, no. It's better if it comes from you.
Him. Me. Destiny makes three.
And we're all gonna die.
My final form. The new norm.
The stone. When that thing attacked my mom and me, it was terrified of the stone.
Yes, I too have sensed its fear of the stone.
Oh, yes! The ancient stone! One of the six! It's the only thing strong enough to contain the all-powerful soul of Magus!
Okay, so we just gotta get him closer and then throw a magic rock at him?
Exactly!
Tiny, whiny, vexing specks! Woohoo! What are you all up to?
Mantis, how do we lure in the big bad?
It's time to kneel before the new idea.
By doing what you do best, Guardians.
Nah, not being friendly. I think she means aggravating.
If anyone can piss off a god...
it is us. Do it! Kneel and revere your god. For who better to oversee?
Bravo! Bravo!
You're applauding him.
I'm clapping ironically.
Does he know it's ironic?
Yes! Applaud your god.
Nope.
You grant nothing but lies and false promises.
And you're the worst!
Then why are you clapping?
We're mocking you, idiot!
What? I said kneel!
Oh, Spark!
You kidding me?
Stand back! I got this!
Nikki, yeah. No! Get out of there!
Trust me!
Yes, this is right! This is the way! Everyone to Nikki! Now!
You heard, Mudlin!
Everyone, stay close!
How the Spark is she?
That was amazing! How did you...
No idea! I just... can't, now!
So far, so good, Guardians! But you're not out of the woods yet!
Flies in the ointment of time!
Watch out for them poke you guys like bugs! Here they come!
Clark in space, please!
Peter, try to worm your way out of that one!
The crawling ones emerge!
Say something to throw him off.
Yes, infuriate him with your carelessly chosen words.
Beleaguered brats, like little gnats.
Cat, bat, muskrat, Matt. You can rhyme, we get it. Seriously, how is it possible for you to have gotten even more obnoxious?
Cat, bat, splatty, splat, splat!
Laundromat!
You begin to annoy me.
It's what we do!
Combat, format, diplomat!
That doesn't even make sense!
We don't make sense? Ever since we met you, you've been nothing but a giant pile of word vomit. And now you gotta rhyme everything too?
Inconsequential ingrates!
Okay, pretty sure we derailed him.
Be careful!
Hey! I'm the one with cool powers now, remember?
It's definitely growing up!
Everyone to the kid!
I don't say it enough, so I'm just gonna say it. I fucking love you guys!
Everyone good?
Well done, child!
Okay, I definitely think we're getting to him. We just gotta hold out a little longer.
Bye-bye! Time to die!
Hope you're all ready for more giant bugs!
Their miserable lives will be brief!
Just one more up for Star-Lord!
Heads up! We got flying sharp thingies!
I must commend you, Peter Quill!
Bunch of losers! Me and Groot, we win this in our sleep!
Thanos used to tie me in fights like this just to make it interesting.
They are no match for these blades, Peter Quill.
Guys, guys, guys! I don't know if you noticed yet, but this galaxy needs saving.
I thought that's what we were doing.
You may not be the biggest, the smartest, or even the most powerful warriors around, but just like David facing Goliath, we can win! Who's with me?
I feel strange!
Just
everyone will fall before me. The entire galaxy will fall.
Guys, the stone's being weird.
Now is the time, Guardians!
He's gotta be okay. Right, Mantis?
The important thing is that he did it. You all did.
This was not his sacrifice to make.
Did we get paid?
Not yet, but...
Does this mean it's over? Like, over?
The Magus is contained for now. The most insatiable entity in the galaxy is once again a prisoner of the Soul Stone. All that is left is determining what to do with it.
Sell it!
Destroy it!
Those are both terrible ideas.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Stone is neither bomb nor bauble, and not yours to bear.
Whoa. He just tried to kill us and eat the galaxy!
You cannot contain this calamitous force. I created it. I am its keeper.
No one can keep that thing.
Mantis, the chances of the galaxy being consumed again if we keep the stone?
Very high.
And if we give it to Goldilocks?
Not as high.
The child was correct. That perhaps the pull of its power would one day split my lone soul asunder. But I am not alone.
Just to be sure, the chances of the bad galaxy thing happening if we sell the stone?
Astronomically high.
The best way to make sure the Magus doesn't get out again is to make sure together. But you know, the second you feel any indigestion,
I shall call upon your crew. Motley though you may be. I fear we've fallen friends. And I accord my atonement for thee, trying to kill you and eat the galaxy. A momentary misstep.
Yeah, well, sorry for all the mean stuff we said about you.
The mark of a man is to be bridled. None other than he himself must be mandated to toil as...
Does he seriously always talk like this?
I mean only to say... we're good.
It's just that... I'm not the one you gotta convince.
Oh, certainly not.
Certainly, yes.
Well... Disgusting.
Okay, now I'm convinced.
on the couch.
The couch is filthy. I've seen the rodent relieve himself on it.
She could sleep in Gamora's room.
Since when?
Oh, come on. You're a girl, she's a girl. You can play dolls together.
There are so many things wrong with that.
Well, she ain't getting my room. End of discussion.
So you just have to build another bedroom, and maybe a bathroom, and convince everyone that adding another teammate is a good thing. 12-year-old teammate. One who may or may not need you to provide parental stuff. I mean, come on, man. You did just save the galaxy. So, obviously, embracing this new role is definitely probably going to be just, it'll be fine. Come on. I mean, if you can handle Raker and the Magus, pretty sure you can handle a 12-year-old girl. Yeah. A little guidance here, some homework there. Throw in a few vegetables. Where the fuck are you gonna get vegetables? I guess Groot could make vegetables. Yes, that seems like a reasonable thing to ask him. And if everyone's willing to make just a few reasonable sacrifices here and there, I mean, you know what they're like. Yeah, I mean, they're definitely, they have good qualities. I mean, Drax is fearless, and he's been a dad. Groot, he's compassionate and protective. Rocket can teach her about crawling into things, and Gamora. Gamora, she knows about honor and discipline and girl stuff. Yeah. So even if you don't have what it takes by yourself, you're not by yourself. And you know what? Nikki's a part of that now. She's one of the family. And family means sticking together no matter what. Even if you gotta wing it every step of the way. My man.
Peter Quill, we have decided the child will take your room. You will take the couch.
It was unanimous.
Wait, what? Okay, we'll talk. How are we on those coordinates?
All ready, just give the word.
Where are we going again?
To buy more business cards.